Howdy, Chief Meteorologist Bill Ranby here. Time to talk about the Ranby Factor coming up for the day on Thursday. Have a chance to get outside? I suggest you take it. Some clouds around, and it will be mild for much of the day, but I expect at least some sunshine as we get into the afternoon, and temperatures perhaps getting up into the lower 70s if we do see that sun. Had some showers move through the Omaha area on Wednesday afternoon. They cleared out, and for the most part, a quiet evening ensued. Otherwise, the next disturbance is still out to the West Coast area, so we've got at least a day or so of fairly dry weather coming up. You see the clouds across Kansas, Oklahoma, and Texas. Those will spread back northward as we go into Thursday night and Friday. But for the day on Thursday itself, I'm going Ranby factor of 7, a pleasant day for working outside. Try and take advantage of it. Be sure to catch meteorologist Matt Surwey in the morning, and I'm Bill Ranby back in the evening on KETV News Watch 7.